No, stop.
And I'm broadcasting too, so. Hey, I caught many people slipping. You just did. You just got caught slipping. Yeah, you will, because you already did. You already did it on 2020, on when I played 2K20, and you was doing all those noises. Am I right? I do remember. Jada. Yeah. You good. Yes. That's a A+ point. Therefore, really, bro. No, okay. Just to make sure. I already said they were fire. I forgot to say my intro, man. Alright, good God Almighty. I think it's a nice time. Man, hush your mouth. I can say it anytime, anywhere. Welcome to Judge.
Huh? Why?
It's an unreleased song I have. I can't say what it is.
Probably gonna be sad.
No.
Wait, that's the
way I know. I'm like the love. No, Playboy, I'm sorry. You don't be popping no more. Pause.
You know, he dropped the album last year and he asked everybody that he wanted me to drop his books. Everybody said no.
Imagine hating on Rico Nasty.
What?
Playboy fans are hating on her.
Cause
you know he was on his tour and you seen at the performance that was over. I'm dead. He called them pissy frogs. Wow. What is that supposed to mean?
Hey, your forehead is too big and you need to like kind of cut it off a little bit.
Oh no.
Oh my God. Going down for real.
She's a good rapper though. She's the one that made Time Fly. She had a 20-year-old song Fly.
Oh yeah, she did.
Shut up.
Okay, whatever, Chi.
Because you're getting mad. It's obviously joking.
Obvious. You know. Chi, you gonna disrespect me? You mean like that?
Hey. Okay, that's no. No, G, I heard you. Yeah, no wonder why you lose so many matches at once, because every time I beat you, you all of a sudden lose, because you win by luck by me on one, and number two, I'm way better than you, and you already know that person. Yeah, let me play that on the next episode. The next episode by Snoop Dogg. When was the last time I beat you? Jada had... Alright, dude, have a less food right now in the match. Oh, yeah, dude. Well, okay. When the last time I defeated you? Knockout championship. Yeah, lagged out. Yeah, I lagged out. That didn't count. That don't count. An oversized head, and why did evil man leave? He had an oversized body. He built like Dr. Eggman. What? That's old. It's called Made Up. Basically cold.
Oh no.
Alright, I'm bored. I need to do something. I made this broadcast just for nothing. Let me say it once again. I am absolute. What chat, monkey? Oh, monkey.
Monkey about to go hard. No, wait, no, not like that.
Wait,
not like
that. What?
No, no.
Okay, okay, enough. Enough. Avalis, you know I'm broadcasting.
My voice is off, it don't matter.
Are you sure about that? Well, see. So if I go to Josh, he take her. Well, see.
Josh, stop moaning in my ear, bro.
How? I didn't. I ain't said nothing.
You're moaning in my mirror, bro.
Well, see. I got around doggone 6:30. What?
Military time. Good job,
Nato. Bruh. Even though I'm a co-owner of XWA and the owner of JTW, I could make I have a great idea. This is an odd tag team. You got Alice, you got Jada. What could possibly go wrong? Y'all odd tag team because y'all argue. Is it that true? A claim! I just told a claim and I showed the evidence. ELA, Language Arts. What are you doing?
Stop the cap. Stop the cap.
We smash your body to the ground once, like I smashed you with that tombstone.
Hey, cause why? When you pin me, my mouth hits your balls, that's why?
No.
Yeah, bro. No, because remember when Roman was actually touching his balls and John Cena, bro. They were their mouth was on his balls.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking like they did something wrong here, bro.
I remember when Seth Rollins was.
It's not the cap.
I want to see Seth Rollins versus The Undertaker. I don't know
no,
why.
Stop the cap!
No, not. No, he wanted to shrink Phil because he got mad at Vince.
Stop the cap!
He, remember that match him and the Fiend had at Hell in a Cell, that trash match?
Yeah.
Yeah, he wanted to shrink Vince McMahon because of that.
Stop the cap!
No, no, because the match wasn't supposed to be like that.
Stop the cap!
No, oh my.
Jada,
What did he say?
No, for Odo, Jada. You have to win the golden championship. That's all I need.
That's alright, because I'm gonna have gold.
Are you sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be in there too.
Josh, you're gonna lose, bro.
Heck no, I'm not. Hey.
Josh, you suck.
What did he say?
You heard what I said. I said you.
I didn't say nothing. I'm out of here. That was not me. That was not me. That was not me. Jada, was that me? No, 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 it wasn't. That was a cow. How you could tell a cow come on like that? That ain't no, that ain't, that was just a moo. That was a moo.
Josh, that was still you.
Nonsense.
That ain't no nonsense. Jada, wasn't that him?
I know you played the cow's moaning.
No, the cow was moaning.
No, it wasn't. It was not. It was. It said moo.
I thought you were about to say it was you.
What is this all about, huh? What is this all about? Okay, I'll tell you why. Yesterday.
Yesterday, and the day before that, and, you know, it's kind of
Mad about something. I don't get what's... I don't want to do that to Clips. I don't want to.
Okay. one thing, to Apple and Johnson, since y'all both are part of the match, what's the
what? What happened to match? Are we waiting? Video game, where you got that from? Video game. Bruh. Never mind. Thank you.
I'm joining.
Seems like we gotta do it for AI, I guess. This could be a fire match here. Oh, that's a nice looking Daniel Bryan. I said Daniel Bryan. Well, this is the first match to start off my broadcast.
This is the Rock song.
Yeah, remember I told you Rock rapped? Okay. The image data for customs. Are you high, my bro? Alice, you joined dead by. They look actually like him.
No, I'm talking like the attire.
Oh. Is this, is frozen, is this? It's frozen.
Give it to
Oh my AEW
finna come on, we'll watch
that
while we doing
that. Multitasking.
I might get off of AEW so I can watch AEW because I have to switch the whole HDMI.
Alright. 74 images, I had to.
Yes, look. He's in the drums. Just look. Yo, sick booty. Oh my gosh.
Imagine being John Cena.
Win is win. Yes, I'm gonna join. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my gosh, okay.
You ever took a shower? Huh? Did you already take a shower? He took a shower?
No.
Got what? Don't help me.
I said no.
No, you said yeah.
No, I didn't. I said no. I shook my head no. Yeah.
Birds just stop. Josh, he is. Has to. What time is Wow.
Well, I start school at 9, and I get out at 4.
My school's fun. My school starts at doggone 7. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, 7 is.
That's why. Okay, now it makes more sense, monkey.
Matt, no. I got the time wrong. I'm sorry. It starts at 8. It starts at 8 and it ends at doggone 2, close to 3. 2 close to 3.
Okay. So
2:50.
Get the football!
Are we gonna do something or not?
Get the football! Get it!
Okay.
Go! You better go!
What do you mean, what?
Let's go.
No, I started school late. We're in a high school next year, boy.
Going to high school gonna be fun. I'm gonna be in a marching band, bro. Bad Amy. Hey, what it is what it is.
High school is where all the girls are like mad, like,
yeah, they're
They're annoying. You probably get them weird ones.
Hey, today at school I was chill. I would do the same thing at high school. I'd be chill. That already happened to me. No, that's Cap. That's I already roasted him.
Hey guys, stop.
Yeah, I understand that. But he only got one girl talking on the phone, so he cheated. He already cheated those other five.
Huh? Your booty back.
Hey, to be honest, at school today, it was a shocker. It was at the kind of doggone cafeteria, just chilling around, eating my pizza, juice, whatever, which just happened, like, whatever you say, Avalis. Yeah. Hey. Hey, I didn't say anything bad. I ain't say anything bad. Bryson, stop touching the cord, please. Hey, okay, let me finish my thing, what I was saying. Who?
Yo.
Hours later. Will we see video game and his girl do things that you see? If not, will this little moment continue for the texting video game Dre and his girl?
Why would you do that?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. No, you actually can be an eighth grade if you start scrolling. Cause you could, you'll be in kindergarten by six.
Man,
when you're
I
four.
Wish you luck in eighth grade, bro. My eighth grade.
I'm not in eighth grade, monkey.
He's just saying.
Nah.
Here's my controller.
Oh my gosh. School was fun. It was always fun.
Do your fun.
Hey, It's fun learning. We do games while learning. I mean, like, in another way. I don't do that. I'd be silent as a mouse. I answer the question. That's what I do. What?
This is so fuck.
Not really. I don't have six girls now. I have like four now. But since I moved to a school I am right now, I have four. And they just noticed me like,
how you just moved to a new school and you have four girls? Oh,
it's my life. What happens, happens. It's Georgia, of course. Hey, they noticed me out of nowhere. So don't jump on me, because I did. Okay, it was okay. It started off one girl first. They said, "Josh, hey Josh," and I was looking like, what? I said, "What in the world?" And how? And I said, "How do you know me? How you know my? What in the world is that noise?" No. First I said hi, but then I said, "How do you know me?" I said hi in a calm way. Hey, don't jump on me because I was trying to be cool. I'm trying to be cool. So I can't greet someone, say hi, and say hello, or any greeting.
Say you.
Does that sound wrong?
Shake your booty.
No, you say hi.
Who?
Shake your booty.
I don't say it like that.
You shake your booty.
I don't say it like that.
You shake your booty, man.
Hi. Yeah, and when a girl approaches him, he's like, hi.
Is there a problem?
Nah, there's no problem.
People.
Okay, Monty.
You just hit with the wow effect. Damn, son, you just hit with the wow effect. Damn, son, you just hit with the wow effect.
Yeah. What's up, man? What? Why?
Smoke weed every day. What did he say?
Seriously, come on. You can... Come on, man. Thank you.
You go take you a shower now, Josh. Josh.
Mm-hmm. Broadcasting here, and it's kind of bad that you're doing that. Excuse me, princess. Oh my gosh, here we go again. Oh, Lord. God, Jesus, right now. Not cool, bruh. That was very disgusting.
Xfinity Black Friday sales event is happening now. Save up to $1,000 with our best wireless deal of the year.
It's Taco Bell's new double steak grilled cheese burrito, covered with melty cheese that's grilled on top.
At this time, may I introduce...
The Xfinity Black Friday sales event is happening now. Save up to $1,000 with our best wireless deal of the year.
We should file a claim.
Just it?
The Undertaker is still asleep.
They're going reaching for the casket lid. Does it look good here? And yes, he has it. He's reaching for it.
There it is.
Wait a minute. Oh! The unlikely one has arisen. Wait a minute. Double J is on his way. Double J is on his way down. He's running with him.
Thank you.
What was it? Thank you.
Go shower. Now.
Okay.
Here.